Hey buddy, Cigarex here. New month, new build time. So here we go, and we're going to check out the builds options that we've got for this month. And I will be putting up the post of the voting later on today. But first, let's check them out. So first up we have the Bipesiosaurus. Butchered that name, but it's a pretty cool dino. It's another one of my favorite herbivores. Pretty cool, real long claws, very nice. Next up we have the Microceratus, I believe is how you say its name. So that's another option. Option number three is an Ankylosaurus. Option number four is an Oviraptor. And finally, for the fifth option, we have a Dinomech. So the best way I can describe it is I got an image here of it, a Dinotopia image. So something along the Dinotopian line, maybe, or something more modern mech type setup, and it would be able to hold Lego minis. Now, depending on what the mech is, if the mech, Dino Mech, wins the vote, I'll put up a new vote of what the mech should be. Should it be a Rex? Should it be, you know, a big Triceratops? I mean, what should the mech be? So that will be if, you know, the mech wins the vote. But those are the options for the options that you'll be able to vote on. So be sure to keep a lookout for the voting page coming out soon. All right. And I'll see you all in the next video. Until then, goodbye, everybody.